Well, we have a new candidate for worst gimmick or business tactic by promotion, which will probably be coronavirus this year.